Hi, I'm Dr. Savage. I'm here to discuss symptoms of toxic shock syndrome. Now, the toxic shock syndrome, it happens because of exposure to toxins of certain bacteria. They can be from a foreign object exposing the body or from an infection in which these bacteria are secreting toxins into the body. This is a very serious condition. It's very life-threatening. It potentially can cause multi-organ system failure, so it can affect any of the organs in the body. With that said, the most common symptoms include fever, low blood pressure, and skin manifestations, most commonly being different types of rash. Other things, it can affect the GI system, which manifests as diffuse diarrhea, among other things. It can affect the brain, cause encephalopathy. This manifests as confusion, irritability, or even seizure activity. You can have heart failure, kidney failure. Some of these present as swelling. You can have chest pain, palpitations. You can have decrease in urine output, blood in the urine. Basically anything that shows signs of organ failure. Hence, if there's any question, if you or anyone else that you know has this, seek medical attention immediately. I'm Dr. Savage, and here's to your health.